interested in finding out what more the world has to offer. 14 students and two professors from Hofstra University began a journey to the Galapagos Islands in Ecuador, one of the most geologically exciting and biologically diverse places on Earth. Sponsored by the Biology and Geology departments, this program allowed students to earn college credit while studying in one of the world's great natural laboratories.
The idea behind the trip was to combine geology and biology. I run the trip with my colleague Russ Burke in the biology department.
There's no place for biologists on Earth like the Galapagos. It's a place where not only has absolutely amazing, groundbreaking research taken place, but it's also got enormous historical value as the place where, which is very closely associated with Darwin.
The Galapagos Islands is this wonderful place to introduce students to evolution because we can take them there and we can put them in the environment that Charles Darwin was in and allow them to see the things that he saw through his eyes. What most people don't understand about Darwin is that he wasn't only a biologist. He was also trained as a geologist. And because I'm a geologist, I can point out things that would have impressed the geologist in Darwin, and Russ can point out the things that impressed the biologist in him, and we can show the students how those two areas came together for Darwin.
Guided by Professors Burke and Bennington, the students took part in a 7-day guided boat trip around the island, exploring the ecosystem both by land and sea. Later, the students went on to explore a volcano, as well as study the rainforest of the Yasuni National Park.
A trip like this for anyone, regardless of your major, will open your eyes to the world, and a part of the world that's very different. I mean, in the almost month we were down there, we visited three very different ecosystems in one country. It was all Ecuador. And so it was like three different worlds in one country. And to see that the world can be so different outside of the States, that there's more out there, expands your horizons unbelievably. Being down there and seeing it, they're so different than reading about it in a textbook. Being able to witness it in real time with your own eyes, evolution happening, you know, life, nature happening, is something so special that not every college has to offer. And to be down there and see how the research is done and to see the creatures in real time is something invaluable. Professors, honestly, in the geology and biology department at Hofstra are amazing. They really are. They're very knowledgeable. They have a lot of experience working in the field on top of being excellent teachers. And they really care about the students.
Getting out in the field any place helps. But getting out to the place like the Galapagos, you know, which is the most important place probably on Earth for most biologists, is an experience that can never be topped.
I encourage everyone who can to study abroad. I mean, it may not seem like an important thing for a lot of fields, but it's an important thing for being a human.